live at the Bellevue Sports Village for yet another FA Futsal Super League encounter today. Manchester Futsal host the lower league strugglers Genesis Futsal Club, based in the heart of the capital of the country. Barrow still got it, and Adam Barr! It's a shock early lead for London Genesis. London Genesis quite happy to sit back here. Doug Stapleton gets past Liam Hunt, trying to play it across, and Kibbert, and gets Manchester back on level terms. Tension here in Bellevue. That is saved from George White, but Adam Lavin gets the follow-up, and it's 2-1 to the Blues. Here's Kimmett. Kimmett on the byline, flicks it in, stopped on the line, but Jordan Edge finishes well. Samantha can't do anything about it to prevent it. Can't remember too many corners that Genesis have had this game, maybe their first one, and Genesis get a goal back. The short corner to Ribeiro is tipped in by Sarmento. And Kimmett, and Hugh, and Ribeiro, and save from Pinson, but Ribeiro again. That's a great stop, and he's a penalty. Himself back on level terms. It's Ribeiro. He's done it. Hugh driving forward, skips away from Kimmett, skips away from Stapleton. Ribeiro! Oh my goodness me, they've taken the lead. Sarmento playing it short too. On it, well, and that's an unbelievable. Ivan Zhu has made it 5-3. Possession, here's Lavin. He finds Jordan Edge, and there's a goal back for Manchester. Really nicely worked, Adam Barr loses his man. Kimmett launches onto the late ball, and that's a fantastic goal from Manchester, and they're back into the game. Mento intercepted by Greed, and here's Kimmett, and they take the lead. And Zhu with a long range effort, deflected off Del Mino, his own man, played through towards Sarmento, and Ribeiro scored. Ribeiro, and he scored. Sarmento, and it's headed away, and I think that'll be enough. It will be enough, and that's it. Ribeiro crumbles to his feet, and that's it. It's finished. Manchester 8, Genesis 7.
You know I forgive you every single time. Retreat, retreat.